Alright, we were about to start doing Baella with things, try to get her to level 70, see if I can't do that before the patch starts. Try to balance out, get different quests to go. So, yeah, we're gonna head into that, whatever the place is. I just gotta do my specs. So, bear with me for a second. Alright. Going the right way. Look at that, I glided through it. It's been a while since I played, I forgot how to do the glide.
Ah, good to see you. It is a world of wonder. Remain vigilant.
God bless. Sad thing is, as many times as I've done this, it's only ever been two locations.
The time of the Argent Crusade is now.
Stay your arms. I yield.
Yeah, see if there's a Radiant Echoes add-on to make this easier.
We are all haunted by the memories of Northrend. And now they've
oh, God
come
damn it.
To life.
Mountains. But you, what is this? Where am
I?
We overcame this
now
once, and we
will
once more.
I will begin the ritual of summoning. When I am done, a fearsome Doomguard will appear. Prepare for oblivion! Aha! I have done it! Behold the absolute power of Wilfred Fizzlebang, Master Summoner! You are bound to me, demon.
Trifling, you beast, Duraxa, or Erekus, or the Lord of the Burning Legion!
What a peculiar memory for Azeroth to show us. Azeroth is trying to tell us with these echoes. Are these Azeroth's memories or ours? Ah, I remember this one.
Get off, get off, get off!
Thank you.
Only by working together can we succeed. The end of the scourge draws near.
What a peculiar memory for Azeroth to show us.
Oh, I gotta fix that so bad. I can't move my mouse when you're sitting on my goddamn hand.
These echoes must be contained. What a peculiar memory for Azeroth to show us.
Thank you, High Lord. Now, challengers.
No time for nostalgia, champion.
When I am done, a fearsome Doomguard will appear. Prepare!
Done it!
Behold the absolute power of Wilfred Fizzlebang, Master Summoner! You are bound to me! Demon.
Trifling humans! Your arrogance will be your undoing! Burning legion!
Here we go again, quite literally. It's fascinating how strongly Azeroth remembers these events. We overcame this once, and we will once more. I wonder what Azeroth is trying to tell us with these echoes. We are all haunted by the memories of Northrend, and now they've come to life.
In the mountains. But you, what is this? Where am I?
Thank you, High Lord. Now, challengers, I will begin the ritual of summoning. When I am done, a fearsome Doomguard will appear. Prepare for oblivion! Aha! I have done it! Behold the absolute power of Wilfred
Fizzlebang! I wonder what Azeroth is trying
Master
to tell us
Summoner,
with these echoes.
You are bound to me, demon.
Triple, you know, Draxus, or Aragus,
all the Lord of the Burning Legion!
Azeroth is trying to tell us with these echoes. We are all haunted by the memories of Northrend, and now they've come to life.
I'm out of range.
There you are. I yield.
I need a target.
Face now your tragic end.
first.
Alright, level 60. That's not bad. I got 6 levels there. In 30 minutes. Not bad at all. 28 minutes. Time to head on to the next area.
We will defend Azeroth together. Always happy to help.
That's the order.
We overcame this once, and we will once more. Ragnaros threatened to swallow Azeroth in flame. No wonder she remembers him. Are these Azeroth's memories? Or ours?
Got another level. And this crap.
I wonder what Azeroth is trying to tell us with these echoes.
What's going on? Oh, fuck me, what killed me? I hate when I can't fucking turn around. The only problem with this event is that you get turned around where you think you're going one way and you're not.
Here we go again, quite literally. These echoes must be contained.
I absolutely hated this one. I'm thinking about people to find out who the fuck you're about.
Ragnaros threatened to swallow Azeroth in flame. No wonder she remembers him.
I need to get closer. I don't have a target.
I need to target something first. I'm out of range. Target. I need to get closer.
Fire Lord Ragnaros returns. Brace for battle.
This is now one of my favorite areas. feel like every boss has a stupid thing that kills you way too easy.
You will be crushed!
Take at least 2 hours.
Are these Azeroth's memories? Or ours?
I live to serve. Fight with honor.
Here we go again. Quite literally. I wouldn't call this particular echo radiant. Are these echoes a message? Or merely a response? Are these echoes a message, or merely a response?
Thank you.
It's fascinating how strongly Azeroth remembers these events. It's fascinating how strongly Azeroth remembers these events. I wonder what Azeroth is trying to tell us with these echoes.
I can't attack that target.
Here we go again, quite literally. These echoes must be contained. Here we go again, quite literally. What a peculiar memory for Azeroth to show us.
Actually, I guess with the right
characters,
it's not so bad.
It seems Azeroth has no need for historical records. Ragnaros threatened to swallow Azeroth in flame. No wonder she remembers him. Ragnar. Ragnaros returns. Brace for battle.
Six.
We overcame this once, and we will once more. This one. It seems Azeroth has no need for historical records. I wonder what Azeroth is trying to tell us with these echoes.
Crap, I got stuck in a circle, couldn't get the fuck out. Oh my goodness. That was terrible. I hate when my fingers get cockeyed. Can't control what I'm doing.
No time for nostalgia, champion. Here we go again. Quite literally.
Thank you.
67.
We overcame this once, and we will once more. We overcame this once, and we will once more. No time for nostalgia, champion. Call this particular echo radiant. These echoes must be contained. These echoes are messing with me. Merely a response. Here we go again. Quite literally. Ragnaros returns. Brace for battle.
I thought this was taking a lot longer.
Remember this one.
Stop sitting on the fucking mouse while I'm playing.
It's fascinating how strongly Azeroth remembers these events. What a peculiar memory for Azeroth to show us.
More thingy and I'm done.
It seems Azeroth has no need for historical records.
Your core is always
well. I can't attack
well.
That.
I Alright, so I got level 70, I've got some gear. I'm gonna go to the bank. Where's the bank? Here's the bank. Here's the bank. Here's the bank. What's in my inventory? I'm proud of myself.
See you around.
Very proud of myself. Alright. Let's have a little summer character. Let's go do another one. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you have, please leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. It means a lot to help channel grow, and I really do appreciate it. Until next time, love you guys. Hope to see you again soon. Take care, and I will talk to you later. Bye for now.